A city front yard has special needs. Plants at the edge of the sidewalk will get assaulted by salt in the winter and dogs at any time of the year. This new garden, designed by Candy Venning for homeowners Kyle and Tessa Sloat, addresses these concerns. Sloat, an architect with a keen interest in landscape architecture, wanted linear but loose in a garden respecting the heritage of their 1888 home. A stone border protects one section of the garden, and for the other corner bordering the sidewalk, Sloat made a small fence with aircraft wire anchored to posts, a dog deterrent. Plants were chosen for their leaf and structure rather than flower. Japanese forest grass, Solomon's seal, coral bells, stonecrop all have interesting shapes. A yew hedge will give privacy for the house next door and Sloat's house. A boxwood hedge frames the porch. The new garden is just months old, but already putting a pretty frame to the house. I'm Kathy Renwald for thespec.com.